A topless protest interrupted Pope Benedict's weekly prayers at the Vatican. Four activists from a Ukrainian women's rights group hit out of the Catholic Church's opposition to gay marriage. They stripped off their shirts to reveal the words "Shut up" and "In gay we trust" printed on their bare backs and chests.